game number two. I'm versing some really hectic... I've versed this guy before. Feel My Pain and Feel My Pain. They have the same name. They're definitely a duo. Definitely a fucking duo. T1 Dragoon, RNG Uzi. Dude, I'm versing fucking like pros. Dude. I have to build Armor Pen into this Syon. That's the worst part. What region are you? What region are you, Draco? I have a feeling, have I casted your games before? If you're Os, you're NA. Okay, no, your name just looks really familiar. Maybe I've seen you on Twitch or something like that. Your name just looked really familiar. Especially NA. Masters in NA? Man, I am well fucking impressed. Yeah, Doherty. Shout out is complete. But played EU West as well. Got plat on there. Well, I'm plat currently, which feels nice. Dreams and aspirations of... We don't really have that good of an engage. Not without Volley Bear. Oh no, here we go. Oh, not worth it. Bruh. Stapling fucker. Lol? What is Flash already? Ooh! Holy, wait, did he try to proxy the wave? Did he fail the proxy? Wait, did he just fail the proxy? My friend Coach Pike, dude, that's where I know you from. I do know Coach Pike. Me and Coach Pike are very good friends. In fact, I am his dad. Love the anime feel in the background. Hey, I got you. I just wanted to make him miss the wave, you know? Did he actually just TP back? He actually just TP'd back. What a wanker. But I have a pretty good buy. 750 on my next back and he just does not. He cannot lane.
I love the anime in the background.
Look. This is my sanctum. Fucking hate Syon mid. It's just the biggest like troll move. First blood was kind of good though. An He's making me lose minions, which is even more frustrating. Is he meant to be playing like the Inting Scion? Okay. And I get the perfect back. All right. Now I just build like normal. Pity! My boy Pity, how you doing, brother? Hope you're doing good, man. Now he just gets blown up, dude. I didn't lose any health in that fight. He's going Hullbreaker. Dude, this guy's troll slash kinda toxic. Okay. If I hold this here. He does damage, though. Can't do it. I've already fucking low, dude. I was already low. Fizz should win that 9 times out of 10. He's beating me. He kills him, bro. No, but I haven't. He's still... Look at him. He's farming like a god. Because he's just, like, full-on shoving permanently. I don't know if that's tilt, man. Fucking hurting me. that. Felt pretty good. Just go Drake. We just go Drake. Go Drake. Dude, he's already just got a hole breaker. How the fuck do I deal with... Do I build a ball? But a walk? Like, he just dies and just takes tower anyway. The final hit. Oh no! No way. What do I actually do against this? He's just taken my tower for free. What is the counterplay to this? What is the counterplay? And old mate's just getting a hard camp topside. Inting Syon, dude. The only counter is to hard clear the minions. Alright, I was gonna fucking flash on, ulti on. I'm more just upset it kind of just delays him, but yeah, like, there's nothing I can do against this, because look, he's about to take my tower, about to take tier 2, because hullbreaker rush. Hullbreaker rush, mid lane, 1-7 into sun, still stronger than anyone in the game. I know. Zero value. It's fun. Thank you for advice, though. You don't have enough damage to back up the pen. FPS reset. Bit weird. Pop a permission to PM your link via DM in your DC? Yeah, yeah. I was PM. Inhibit 16 minutes is actually so good for us though. Like, because we just get free fucking gold. But he can't just kill you. That's like a Triforce! He's got a Triforce! See him. A doom hound leaves nothing, not even the bones. I know it's a bait, too. That's pretty good. And that's a very good item for me. Be happy with this buy. I'm getting very strong.
Favorite.
Ooh. The aura kind of scared me. Because I need to back. I need to back real bad. Fucking... Black Cleaver feels like a really good call here. This Lilia, though, is very frustrating, to say the least. Say the least. But yeah, Rector, you can DM me, man. That's no stress. Pat, what's the plan here? Well, that was a fail on my part. We aren't friends on DC. Can't send private message. Yes, no, that's because I have specific things. SIon fucking TPing into base. What the fuck? Ooh, we saw her. This is actually a really good Baron call here. And if they come, I'm fucking killing them. Well, that was a fair... Yeah, no, we got this. Alright, I'm ready. Alright, I blow this Draven up, even though he's 1-5. They have not won bot lane. You have no way. You play this so clean, make it look so much easier than it actually is. Meh. Stay in mid, fuck these guys. The fact that I almost killed the Lilia so quickly. Are you flat? I am, Fizz. I am. I'm actually, if I win this, I think I'm either plat 3. Or I'm like 98 LP. Wait, what burned me? I'm getting a hex drinker.
Yes, but thank you, dude.
And we got bot wave two.
How's your climb going, Fizz? You doing good? I'm back.
What? No way, it's all just one champion. But she does a lot of fucking damage. Maybe I should just go to lethality. A bit of healing, maybe? I think Hex Rig is going to be good just to stop her from belting me. Actually, spell shield could be good. I haven't played all that much ranked on my main, but I'm gold at the moment. It's aggressive. Jesus Christ, that burnt. Maybe I should have got it. Maybe I should have got a hex shrinker.
Instead of playing with a different account. Yeah, man, it's all, you just gotta have fun on the accounts that you're having fun on, eh?
I still almost fucking died with this dude. That's huge. That's huge. I'm chuffed by this. Just trying to play with my mate, couldn't play with him on my main when I hit gold. Yeah. That's also true. I literally... Oh boy. Damage is just too much. I don't know if they can end. If they just run mid. So I might just do it. 20 seconds on the clock. With super still pushing. Just had a troll Vi. Ah, that's rough, dude. Inting and being toxic. Oh, that's even worse. Oh, I can't believe we just lost that. Because my team ran down mid. That's okay. It happens.